Hello everyone, I am Emerson Manaliligamboa from Ifest 3A. On this video, I am going to show you how to make a DIY anemometer. So before that, I can show you the materials or things needed. So, let's start!
Styro cup, scissor or gunting, straw, and pencil. So, let's start!